from God. We offer, we take the things of this world that has to offer you, drugs, sex, beer, getting drunk. I've been there. There's probably people in this room that are doing that. I'm just gonna tell you that God loves you and God has a plan for your life. And that He's not mad at you. What He wants is a personal relationship with you. The Creator that created the universe, that created all the stars that you see, everything you see with your eyes, He created it for you. He has nothing against you. I'm not here to talk about religion. I'm just talking about a God that loves you and that has a plan for your life. No matter where you at in your life, no matter what you've done, God will always forgive you. He will always take you back. Like He took me back, He will take you back. No matter what you've done 10 minutes ago, 5 minutes ago, 30 seconds ago, what you said about this plane, I just want to tell that God loves you. And there's nothing in this world better than God. I tried everything this world has to offer. What left is an empty void in my heart. And only God could fill that void in your heart. You've probably tried everything else and are looking for hope. This world has no hope for you. There is no change in this world. The only hope and change there is only God can do that, changing your heart and that hope. So stop running and just run to the person that created you and that created you and has a purpose in your life and that created you and knows your name before the creation was even created. I just want to tell that God loves you. And that's our message.